Generally speaking, the art of absorbing something is through being relaxed. When you relax, you absorb the most, you know. But if you're doubting, what you're actually doing is you're actually putting in a filter to block it out, like that. So if you're trying to absorb, the healing is basically absorbing the high frequency vibration, in short, the high frequency energy, in short. So if you're trying to absorb that as much as possible in during that duration, it's not advisable to put filters there to block it out. That's just not being simply smart. It's not being smart. But I guess it's natural. It's natural to kind of be doubtful sometimes, and that's organic. And in some sense, nothing wrong with that. It's just a process we have to go through. We're not familiar with that. We get scared what we're not familiar with, so that's quite natural, you know. But still, it's not advisable, you know. But the good news is the healing, when it's done well, the energy, when it's infused, when it's transmitted really well, and there's power behind that, the person's filter will be there from their doubt and their fear, but their strength is not strong enough. So that energy, that positive and high frequency energy will just blow that filter out, will just blast through it. But it will create a touch of interference around, it will interfere up to 20% of the energy, because that block is there. But if the energy was like the wind, it's like hurricane, it would just go bang, come through. Like the energy that comes through your being, it's like a swimming pool of energy, you know, not just a tiny bit. So it would just blast through that gate that blocks. So the good news is the person will benefit at least 80% compared to someone who's totally open to receive it, you know, like up to 100%, like that. But generally speaking, it's better to just try your best to be a little bit courageous in just that moment. Just that moment. And just be open and just let's see what happens. You know? Sometimes we have to do that in life because we just haven't experienced that. It's got to be open. Nothing's going to happen. The door's open, you can always run out. You know? Nothing's going to happen. Well, what's the worst going to happen? You run out? Nothing happens. But you might as well just experience that fully. You might as well, is my advice. But at the end of the day, you know, everybody's trying their best anyways. You know? It's not like people want to be fearful, do they? So just try your best. What can I say?